All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're 2 weeks away from WrestleMania, 13 days from now, the biggest WrestleMania of all time. That's then. This is right now. Randy Orton, Bobby Lashley tonight here on Raw. Becky Lynch, Alexa Bliss, the Hart Foundation versus Alpha Academy. Goldberg versus the United States Champion Finn Balor. The old Undertaker, the Deadman returns to the ring to face Riddle tonight on Raw, and the World WWE Champion Roman Reigns versus Braun Strowman in our main event tonight here on Monday Night Raw.
The apex predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri. Weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton. This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win. Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct. And the results, well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
For Bobby Lashley, business is always good.
And his opponent, representing the Hurt Business, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
A truly astounding physical specimen, military trained, countless amateur accolades, and a dominant MMA career. I talked to Lashley earlier today. He said tonight he's in a bad mood and he might not let go of the Hurt Lock.
Who's gonna make him stop?
Give it a shot, Saxton.
I'm good.
Look at the physique. Now than he's ever been. The Apex Predator glaring at his prey. And with Bobby Lashley facing him, you know Lashley only has one thing in mind. Keeping business open by wrecking shop.
If Lashley is able to go about his preferred way of handling business, this match could become a very gruesome.
Back elbow. Randy Orton gets him back. Look at this, going right after the left arm. Gotta hurt.
And Lashley gets thwarted away. Series of reversals. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression. He turns it around. Fighting back with a counter. Roundhouse on the mark. Hits him with the counter.
Oh my goodness.
From the ground up.
Superhuman. He's taking some good hits. Bobby Lashley dominating. Bobby's just too massive to maintain. A foolproof game plan needs to be in place when you face Randy Orton. What's on the top of that list?
Don't turn your back on Orton for a second, because I guarantee that's all the opening the Viper needs.
And he is saved by the ropes. Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here. Nice job getting to the ropes.
Really have no choice.
Counters!
Orton's finally able to slow all of them.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold. Oh, continuing to punish them. How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. German suplex. The Viper in bad shape here.
We're seeing a good job of staying in front of Orton, restricting his ability to strike.
And he's able to counter.
From the top.
Pass handle. Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Stomp in the leg.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Got to find a way to get out of this. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Overhead with the German. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Gutbuster!
Oh, stomping away. Makes him pay with a counter.
Two.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Boom. Did you hear the impact?
Three.
Look at his aggression. Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
That didn't go Lashley's way.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Oh, wow. Inverted power slam. Break his arm. Vicious. All right. Sliding back in.
Five.
Okay. Running STO plants him.
Nicely done. Cinching in the hurt. The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go. No, he lets him out.
Yeah.
Does he have him here?
Lashley.
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight. I can't believe it happened.
Another good match to kick off Monday Night Raw. Bobby Lashley with a win over Randy Orton, who has unfinished business with John Cena, which John Cena was not here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Will be on SmackDown, so we'll see what happens between those two this coming Friday night. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, up next, Becky Lynch, the Raw Women's Champion, will take on Alexa Bliss. Of course, in 2 weeks' time, Becky Lynch will defend the Raw Women's Championship against Rhea Ripley at WrestleMania.
The man is here!
Becky Lynch never backs down from a fight, and as a result, has earned everyone's respect.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, the WWE Women's Champion, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen. Look who's on Raw! Little Miss Bliss!
And from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
Alexa has an athletic background of gymnastics, kickboxing, track, even weightlifting. And now Alexa Bliss, one of the most meanest and dangerous superstars of any size.
She's also highly intelligent, Saxon, and wouldn't appreciate you calling her the most meanest.
Don't tell her.
It's redundant.
And Alexa is indeed in love with herself. There is no doubt about that.
In love with herself and seemingly always angry at the rest of the world.
Alexa Bliss is nothing but kind to me, Saxon. She just must not like you.
And here comes one of the more unique superstars in WWE, the 5 feet of fury, Alexa Bliss.
Be still, my beating heart. The goddess is a highly decorated superstar.
Look at this fire, and the rope saver there. Right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Lynch responds. Bam, what a slap.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
Face crusher! Alexa gets reversed. Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other. Watch out! Oh! And Becky anticipated that.
Becky knows she's in there with a very devious Alexa Bliss. You always have to be mindful when it comes to Alexa's crooked tactics.
I think you mispronounced the word smart, Saxton. Smart tactics. Alexa Bliss is one of the most intelligent competitors in all of WWE. She always picks the perfect moment to strike. Unlike the man who just charges at you like a bull seeing red.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. And this could be a sign of Lynch paying too much attention to her press clippings and Twitter instead of her next opponent.
The goddess bringing that trouble we talked about.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Three.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback.
Tapping deep into the energy reserve. Still in the fight.
Can she keep her down?
And she's not done yet.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Lynch now on the offensive.
How insulting is that?
She's taking some big hits here. Manhandle slam. This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
She kicks out with authority after two.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
This trap, but she gets away.
Around the neck. Can she do it here? Stops the count before a two.
Not getting a two at this point has got to say something.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Stops. Alexa Bliss tops from the top. And she doesn't connect. And Alexa's attack gets intercepted. Quick exchange of counters there. A set out mat slam. Looking for the victory. Here it is, fire. He gets to the ropes. That's going to force the break.
Enough already.
Boom, what a punch. Momentum is running away from Becky fast.
There is no scorn like that of an angry goddess.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. As it gets.
Uh-oh, there's one.
And two from insult to injury.
And that is what we talk about when we say Alexa has a mean streak.
Yeah, if Alexa Bliss is a goddess, she is certainly not a merciful one. Taking flight. Diving body splash.
All 5 feet of fury on display.
The man's got to figure something out.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Incoming!
Slam! Decker, look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
The armbar is locked in. Is Bliss gonna tap? Is Bliss gonna tap out?
I think Bliss is starting to fade.
Fujiwara.
Oh, nice way to get out.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Oh, there it is. He's got a cinched in to disarm.
and she had nowhere to go. Becky Lynch wins.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
The man has done what she came here to do.
Every time Alexa Bliss went on the offensive, Becky had an answer. Big win for her.
Rhea was just a step behind there. A striking blow. Executed suplex. Oh, man, drop kick. Sharp clothesline.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Becky Lynch was ready for Rhea tonight. What's going to happen here in 2 weeks at WrestleMania? Women's Championship on the line in 2 weeks at WrestleMania between Becky Lynch against Rhea Ripley. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, up next, the Hart Foundation versus the Alpha Academy here on Monday Night Raw.
It's the Hart Foundation.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 516 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the Hart Foundation.
A true Hall of Fame tag team when you look at Bret the Hitman Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
up for this one. Start of this tag team contest here with Bret Hart and Jim the Anvil Neidhart. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with Otis and Chad Gable.
These teams have scouted each other very well. They probably identified the weak link in their opposition. Likely going to want to isolate and punish that single individual. From the top, flash!
Hitman expected that.
He's burying elbows in the midsection. And the attack from Otis avoided.
Caught with a punch.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Turning the tables there. Chad Gable with the tag. Nice takedown.
Really just laying it in.
Sudden cutoff from Bret.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Golly, that sounded rough.
Picture perfect dropkick.
This match grinded him down a little.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Catches a punch. Tagged with a punch. Release back suplex.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Put down face first. He reverses it.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Big power bomb.
Oh,
Jim the Anvil Neidhart strike hits the mark.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Look at the torque. There's no escape from the camel clutch. It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll save your career.
But his will to win is simply
saved just in a nick of time.
Here's a cover.
Control of this one.
Anvil certainly has that look in his eyes.
Scoop slam sets things up. The end is looming now.
He can really stand to get back.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop. Otis with the reversal.
Otis finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Otis trying to bring the fight back in this one.
That's superhuman power.
What a slam.
Position to be in right now. The end of the trail!
decision there, Michael.
Ruthless striking.
Look at this strength. Oh my goodness. Anvil has this wrapped up.
Two count. Somehow he kicked out.
Wait, are we sure that was not a three count?
You can't count that high, Saxton, but that was one of the closest near falls you'll ever see. That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
Otis running into some trouble here.
Otis is running to a roadblock.
After what we've seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Otis was ready for that.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
He's struggling a bit here. This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two. Oh! How is that not three?
High red district for Gable.
Superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. Larry,
good lord,
that was nasty. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
And what a reversal from Chad Gable.
Surrender attitude.
And now a series of stomps and kicks. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. Cover. Is it enough? Still only got one.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
In off the tag is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Punch.
Otis with the reversal.
Round and round and round we go, guys. I think I'm going to be sick.
You and me both.
Scoop slam.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top. He's got him scouted. Suplex. He's got the pin. This could be it.
impressive victory for the team, especially Jim, the Anvil Neidhart, who really helped put this one away.
Big win for the Hart Foundation. The World of WrestleMania in the tag team division gets even tighter. Alright, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Up next, Goldberg versus Finn Balor in a non-title matchup here on Monday Night Raw.
Here comes one of the most dominant competitors ever.
Breathing fire and raining destruction like a dragon.
A focused gaze on the face of Goldberg.
Goldberg has done it all, but Goldberg is still asking, who's next?
The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
And his opponent from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the WWE United States Champion, Finn Balor.
This is a man who is already one of the greatest NXT superstars in history, but truly cemented his legacy by returning and dominating as NXT champion once again.
Well, now he's set to dominate any roster that Finn Balor targets.
You know, I don't know if it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxton, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. You can see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Superstar who's become synonymous with that explosive, high-risk, in-ring style.
Colt, I'd argue that what sets Balor apart, while obviously being explosive in the ring, is that his style's not actually too high-risk. Think of him more like a sharpshooter than
looking for an early pin. It bypasses the pinfall.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
and the DDT.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Float over.
Oh,
and float over. Nice DDT.
Oh, sling blade. Followed up with a...
and a basement dropkick.
Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Balor timed that just right.
Big punch finds its mark. Goldberg counters with authority. Counter after counter. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Done.
A non-stop attack being delivered to Goldberg.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? The Achilles lock.
I think it's over, Michael.
Oh, working on the Achilles, but not for long. Great counter. Oh, kick right to the back.
Few competitors are as precise in the ring as Finn Balor. Corey, how do you think that benefits Balor tonight?
A precise superstar is a dangerous superstar, Cole, and Balor's more than aware of that. As long as Finn can maintain precision and avoid mistakes, Balor has a strong chance of winning this one.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Being carried around with ease.
Up and over!
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Heck is trapped.
Suplex! Goldberg so dominant.
Finn Balor's under the gun.
Pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Overhand kick finds the mark. Ready for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
From way up, diving double axe handle.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor.
What grace, float over
the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
And Balor.
Did Finn push this?
Into the pin attempt. Two. Oh, kicks out. Kicks out.
Goldberg just survived the most dangerous move he'll encounter tonight.
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now. And sent right into the corner.
Finn lining him up.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
The pinpoint accuracy of Finn Balor in effect.
Many might try to do what Balor can in the ring, but that right there should serve as a...
perched up top. Diving deep into the cover.
One, two. How in the world did he kick out there?
How in the world did he do that?
Finn Balor to the top rope.
He's in the drop zone.
Midsection.
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
It's taking it to a new level here tonight.
I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Systematic attack on that arm.
Oh, my God. The spine.
That'll make your legs go numb.
This match, baby.
This could be the beginning of the end. Goldberg.
Short work of Finn.
There's two.
Oh, he gets the shoulder up before.
for three.
What more can be said? I don't even think Finn knows how he kicked out there.
And Goldberg's angry. Goldberg is getting that look in his eyes, saying, you want more, than bring it. Boom! Incredible suplex.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
Goldberg proving he still has the stamina to maintain his power deep in the match.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Goldberg, nice DDT.
Balor looking to close this one out. Down 19. Goes again.
Establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
Balor Club rejoice. Your leader has emerged victorious.
The United States champion with a big win tonight here on Monday Night Raw over Goldberg. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it's been teased for weeks since Fastlane. But the old Undertaker returns. The Deadman makes his return here tonight on Monday Night Raw against Riddle. Undertaker, of course, will face Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. In a rematch from WrestleMania 30.
Oh, pure thoroughbred. A stallion of WWE.
One of the best pure wrestlers in WWE.
And guys, an original bro.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Las Vegas, Nevada. Weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle.
It is the bro who runs the show.
And that bro commands that attention every time he competes.
Ready to fight. Resilient as they come.
He may not be my bro, but I'll give him his due.
Creatures of the night, rejoice. The Deadman has returned.
The aura of the Undertaker is one that always intimidates.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 299 pounds, the Undertaker!
You are looking at dominance without equal.
Power from another dimension.
One of the most prolific strikers in WWE history.
A man who knows absolutely no fear.
And the thing about The Undertaker is the attitude. The fact that he knows he's an incredible warrior, that he will do anything and everything he needs to win.
A competitor who has survived the toughest battles WWE has ever witnessed.
Come on, let's go. Go down.
surreal moment here tonight.
An awe-inspiring, truly frightening sight. The Undertaker's opponent better get ready. He's about to meet his maker.
Some call Undertaker the Grim Reaper of Justice here in WWE.
It's a fitting nickname. Just ask any man who has become the target of the Undertaker's otherworldly wrath.
Yeah, true. The Undertaker has a long history of exacting his dark will on WWE, punishing anyone who he judges as having done wrong. Taker could be looking to deal out a little justice here tonight.
On the other end, we have Riddle and the high expectations and hype he brought when he first entered WWE.
Everyone was so excited to see what he was capable of. And so far, Riddle's skill level has been even higher than anticipated.
How do you put together a game plan for going up against a legend like Undertaker?
You start by going to the tape. Study Undertaker and try to learn his habits in the ring. I doubt you're going to find the dead man's secret.
Oh, he got him! Is he going to lock this in?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown.
Return fire from the Undertaker, producing a trampling. He turns it around. Oh, right to the body. That hurt. He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Kamaboya on the mark.
Cover. He's able to kick out before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
To be ashamed of himself.
O'Connor roll.
Shoulders are down. This could be it. Ripley in great position.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough. Wow, springboard attack.
Ah, look at this.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Shatter the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Undertaker retaliates. Back and forth from these competitors.
The original blow looking to end this.
That's what it takes to put the dead man down.
Two, three, no, two count.
We've seen this time after time. You cannot keep the Undertaker down.
You gotta wonder what else Riddle can do.
What power!
Stick piece.
Taker's about to end another fight.
For the win!
Rope breaks the hold there.
Bang! This
this deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider
from the top.
Piercing elbow.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here, Byron?
How about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Old school.
He's got him by the neck. And he was ready for Undertaker.
Still in this.
How's that for a counter?
Ooh, what about the kick? And he's locked in there. The promotion is locked in.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move. And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Riddle is high. From the top.
Landing.
He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gunslinger's out of ammo.
The original bro looking to end this.
Riddle
might just have it now.
Two. The dead man has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.
The distraction by Brock Lesnar. And Matt Riddle gets the win over the dead man 2 weeks before Lesnar Undertaker's big matchup at WrestleMania in 2 weeks. Well, we're not done here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. The WWE Champion's first matchup on Raw since becoming WWE Champion, Roman Reigns versus Braun Strowman. Of course, we know Roman Reigns will defend the WWE Championship at WrestleMania against Seth Rollins.
The head of the table has arrived. Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds, the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
Yeah. The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone. Well, he'll show why he's at the top of the food chain. This is a cataclysmic collision. First, the monster among men.
And his opponent from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun.
have thrown everything at one another. They put each other in mortal danger, but neither one has been able to keep the other man down.
Yeah! Impressive physical ability.
One of the biggest and baddest to ever step foot in WWE.
There's Braun Strowman, who we've come to call the Monster Among Men.
A fitting nickname given Braun's superhuman strength and rage inside the ring.
And wherever the Monster goes, chaos is soon to follow. We'll see how much havoc he's able to wreak in the ring tonight.
But let's not forget the other man in this match is Roman Reigns. And the big dog is ready to do whatever it takes to get the win here tonight.
Yeah, you said it, Corey. There's no limit to Roman's selfishness in the ring.
That's not what I said.
Oh! Ooh, well measured. Reigns averts the attack.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He knew that was coming.
Dishing out a suplex. Braun Strowman is one of the few men with a power advantage over Roman Reigns. With that in mind, how can Roman get the edge tonight?
Like you said, Roman's usual show of force won't cut it, so he has to try something new. We don't see it from Reigns often, but he needs to find a singular spot on the Monster Among Men and wear it down. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here.
Side, jeez. Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Taking flight, evades the attack. Boom, a kick. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
I can't believe he's out here.
You and me both. This guy should be ashamed of himself.
Oh, nice scoop roll up for the win. Immediately powers out.
A little over eager with that cover.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Just launched.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my gosh, from what height? The attack makes it clear, the Monster. Okay, that sleeper is in.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
And down with the suplex.
Big counter from Reigns.
The head of the table cinches it in. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
It's a very, very difficult submission to escape, but he did it.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right across the throat. Military press.
Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
For Reigns.
Rope break. Pin stops.
This is...
Oh, no. He can be caught here. Bad spot. And the ropes force to break.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Boom! DDT. Kick to the gut.
Him with the counter. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Neck breaker.
He's on his heels a bit now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Strowman quickly moves. Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Look at this.
Oh, man. Inside out.
Ooh. That hurt. Reigns really having his way right here. And Roman might just have more in store. And another just non-stop aggression.
He may get the three count right here.
Is that it?
Kicked out.
The guillotine sensed in. This one could be over. He went to a devastating submission.
And Reigns picks up the win.
You can't help but be impressed by the big dog.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns. I've never seen two men who have such an innate ability to destroy each other to this extent.
I've never seen anything like we saw here tonight. With a victory like this, Roman Reigns sends a message to the entire WWE locker room.
A huge win for Roman Reigns, making Braun Strowman say I tap out. 2 weeks, Roman Reigns versus Seth Rollins for the WWE Championship. Seth Rollins sees what Roman's capable of. We'll see what happens next Monday night on Raw. I'll see you guys this coming Friday for SmackDown.